There's only one of me. I haven't had a fight for years. And I talk. I'm happy to talk. But there is no way.
Weapons!
That I am fighting. I felt having the confidence that comes with doing a lot of fight training, it does give one a certain spring in the step and glint in the eye. And so I spent a lot of time in the gym just doing fight training. It wasn't as much for the physical effect as the emotional effect and the confidence that comes with throwing 1,000 punches a day. In terms of the actual physicality, Guy and I talked a lot about that important and interesting aspect of Arthur, that he had this sort of hunger to him, that sort of feral street kid starving wolf feel. Yeah! Now we're warming up.
Whoa! Charlie Hunnam, I just adore him. I'll tell you what's great about him, everything.
But Charlie sort of emerged with attitude. He exuded a cockiness and a confidence, sort of combination of street lad bravado, but a certain amount of vulnerability as well.
And we've asked him to do some pretty tough stuff.
The Charlie Hunnam is very organic, so on the day, he likes to get in the scene and feel what the scene's like. The kid is just great. There's nothing he can't do. I wouldn't say he embarrasses his stunt double, because his stunt doubles took a good few knocks for him, but Charlie is so game and so creative. He's fantastic.
This has been by far the best film experience that I've ever had. I've had a blast.